City of Scottsbluff Transportation Department, in conjunction with the Burlington Northern Santa Fe Railroad, is advising the public that the Avenue B Railroad crossing will be closed this week. Starting tomorrow morning, repair work will have the crossing closed until completion, which is currently expected at the end of the day Thursday. Detours will be in place, and the city appreciates all the public's patience and the use of alternate routes during the project.